you so much. That was a set of three jigs, Sonny Brogan's, My Darling's Sleep, and Morrison's. So rather than tell you who we are, I'm going to tell you what we do and see if you can guess who does what. We are five friends who have been playing at sessions for years, and we decided to form our own group finally. We've been together, what, 5 years now?
Something like that.
Five, 6 years. Among our ranks, we have a machinist, we have a psychotherapist, a psychiatrist, a lawyer, and a high school special educator. So I'll leave you with that, and now we're going to do a set of reels, Old Grey Cat and Ships Are Sailing.
Says she'll die, she doesn't get the fellow with the rose.
she is pretty. She is the belle of Belfast City. She is a courting 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she? As nice as apple pie, she'll get her own lad by and by. When she gets a lad of her own, she won't tell her ma when she gets home. Let them all come as they will, it's Bill O'Riordan she loves still. Tell me ma when I get home, the boys won't leave the girls alone. They pull my hair, they stole my comb, but that's all right till I get home. She is handsome, she is pretty. The belle of Belfast City. She is a courting 1, 2, 3. Please won't you tell me who is she?
So I'd just like to briefly introduce all of us, and let's see if your guesses were right. We have Deb Stevens on the end from Shelburne, and she is our lawyer. And next to me, I have Alexis Truslow from Florence, and she's the psychotherapist. I'm Star Adams, and I'm from Leeds, and I'm the high school paraeducator. And we have Justine McCarthy, who is our psychiatrist.
We need it sometimes.
Yeah. And Ray McQuinn from Chesterfield, who is our machinist. So, now for a little change of pace, we have a couple of very lovely Celtic tunes called Bonnie at Morn and Dermot O'Dowd by Trullo O'Carolan. Thank you.
I see we have some people here who may have read Harry Potter books. Anybody here read a Harry Potter book? Yeah?
All right.
Okay. So what do they drink? What do the kids drink in Harry Potter books? You know what the drink is? There's kind of two that they talk about, right? Pumpkin juice. And the other one is butterbeer. So we've taken one of the tunes that we sing and we've changed it a little bit. And we would like you, the first tune we're going to play is an instrumental, but the second tune we're going to call Butterbeer Before Breakfast. And the chorus is, Lord preserve us and protect us. We've been drinking butterbeer for breakfast. And we'd like you to join in on that.
Butterbeer for breakfast.
get ready for Dana. We're going to be playing Old Hag and the 5-pound flute. Multi-instrumentalist Ray is going to switch off to the whistle.
Thank you.
drunken sailor. And Jane's gonna fight us.
I've got a musical joke for you, okay? If you know anything about music, what do you get if you drop a piano down a mine shaft? You get A flat minor. We need a little drum, right?
We'll be time. So this originally was a lute tune, and Ray's going to play this. We're going to feature Ray on his mandolin, yet another instrument. This is Woe Betide Thy Weary Body, into Song of the Chanter.
Yes, and apparently they're very old lute tunes. The book I got them out of said the manuscript they found them in, so very old.
Long ago, and there was a newly engaged couple who requested it, I think, after they heard us play it once, requested it twice more.
Because her name was Molly.
Her name was Molly, and they thought it was a riot that it was somebody.
And her fiance was Johnny.
Oh, it was Johnny? Okay.
So, yes.
Her name was Molly, and she was going to be married.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you.
eye on Jimmy, but you better let him be. Cause when you go, Molly, oh, you'll be gone with me. Oh, when will we be married, Molly? When will we be wed? When will we be bedded in the same bed? When will we be married, Molly? When will we be wed? When will we be bedded in the same bed? You have your eye on Johnny, long Johnny Lee. You have your eye on Johnny and a fine man he. You have your eye on Johnny, but you better let him be. Cause when you go, Molly, oh, you'll be gone with me. Oh, when will we be married, Molly? When will we be wed? When will we be bedded in the same bed? When will we be married, Molly? When will we be wed? When will we be bedded in the same
Josephine's Waltz.
Thank you.
That was those last two tunes. Kind of interesting names. Possum Up a Gum Stump. And Nail That Catfish to the Tree.
That was going over to the dark side. As all players
called old-timey music.
So for our final set, because it's just about that time, we've got Red-Eared Boy, Over the Waterfall, and John Ryan's Polka.